Pensacola State College and the University of South Alabama have a new partnership. They say it will greatly benefit students from both campuses. News 5's Brian Clerkley is in Pensacola to explain how the partnership will work.
That's right. The president of South Alabama says that students that go here to Pensacola State College will have a seamless transition into South Alabama once they finish their associate's degree.
The partnership is called the Pathway USA. Students at Pensacola State College who enter the program will have guaranteed admission into USA if they have a GPA of 2.0 or higher. Some students say that alone is a game changer.
Well, I didn't think about it beforehand, but now that I know about how like easy this would be to go there and stuff like that, I'm definitely considering it there and like have a lot more interest towards it.
Also part of the program, a USA academic advisor will be assigned to students to sort out course selections so they don't waste time or money with credit hours not transferring. Melissa Jernigan says the partnership allows students like herself to take advantage of more opportunities.
And I didn't know if I wanted to go to another college to get a bachelor's or get a master's in computer programming, but now with this agreement and articulation, I think it would be a really easy thing for me to go to USA.
So this kind of formalizes, makes it formal from an administrative standpoint that there's going to be a direct connection for our students to the University of South Alabama.
And we want to see students succeed and be successful at higher education and moving into the world where they'll be working. And we hope that what they've received at our two universities will benefit them in that quest.
Now, if a student here at Pensacola State College does decide to join the program, they will get complimentary admission into USA athletic events. In Pensacola, I'm Bryant Clerkley, WKRG News 5.